design on this is epic. So on the front we have, it's probably better showing you here, we have Build Mario and the level design. The Super Smash Bros, I mean Super Mario Bros, 30th anniversary. Exploring. colourful and about the game. There's no Nintendo points because they've stopped doing that now, which is a shame. You used to be able to get some really cool products on there. Okay, so the standard copy of the game. Now it's even more interesting. Super Mario Maker hardcover art book. And here we've got blocks and the question block. And it's a really nice finish. I mean, it's a matte look, but it just feels really high quality. This sort of gives you basics on how to do stuff, which is cool. Some great artwork here. I really love that image. Swimming levels are always a pain. So that's a really cool addition. It's really nice to have the game and the art book counterpart. I think in the normal retail version, it comes with just a paperback art book, which is cool, but not quite as cool as hardcover. Okay. taking a